What's up, guys? SonicDolphin117 here, and I'm back with another part to the Mirror's Edge blind playthrough. For some reason, my audio's off. Let me fix that. There we go. So we just found out there's a way to disable reflection, and it's to get the big man's DNA. Yeah, this will end well. Okay. Not DNA print, whatever that means. That's weird. Just, okay. Family matters.
Celebrity visit.
You gonna break my legs now? Might as well get it over with.
You should finish what you started. Then I can have your legs broken, if you want.
There's nothing to finish! Noah is dead! My mom worked on Reflection, and now my sister works for Kruger! I'm the odd one out.
And the employees are embracing Reflection as if it were a long-lost friend. A new world is coming, Faith. There will be no room in it for me, or you. Unless, of course, we stop it.
We can't stop Reflection!
On the contrary, I heard we can. I had a little chat with your friend Plastic, fascinating girl. She told me we need Kruger's own grid print to proceed.
Yeah, there's no way to get it.
Not even for a top runner? I happen to know that Kruger maintains a private apartment in the View, where you can access the entire Kruger family network.
Break into Kruger's private apartment? There's no way I'd get past security.
I'm sad to see I was wrong about you. You can see yourself out.
I can get past security. I've got focus shield.
Wait, what? That's it?
What else is there?
I once knew a young woman who would defy anyone and anything, even me, in order to do what she felt was right. But you're clearly not her. You're broken. Take the drawing and go. And don't show your sulking face here again.
Since when do you care for what's right?
When it coincides with my interests, why are you still here?
Because you're wrong. I'm not broken.
Prove it.
I will.
Suddenly, she's in the mood to do this. Alright, so how far away is this? Oh my god. Alright, let's fast travel. We don't want to run across the entire city now, do we? So wait, do all safe houses have these hack screens? Suddenly there's soldiers shooting at me, okay.
Artificial emotion. Art is real. Well, I think it's stupid and pointless.
station too.
Did not break your legs. On the contrary, it seems he has best interest in seeing reflection destroyed. He's like, blah, blah, blah. Dogen really doesn't seem to do much besides give advice. Like, yeah, apparently he's this powerful man, but he really doesn't do much. At all. What? Seriously, we really should avoid them. Because I don't want to fight. Not in this game. What the? Huh? How do I? Oh. Where'd he go? Where am I going? Do I drop? What the? I'm so confused. Huh? Is there a pulley? I am. Okay, this is terrible. I think I have to climb. No? Okay. I have no idea where I'm going. That's wonderful. Kicked a guard's ass, have no idea what I'm doing. Wait. Okay, so it wants me to. There we go. Holy! Wow. Just wow, Faith. What the f was that? Alright, where am I getting shot from now? I have no idea where I'm going. Huh? I'm really confused. Huh? Alright, this way. Okay. She was like sliding along the edge. What the hell? Get off my ledge. Oh crap. Wow, she's really intent on blood, huh? Technically, I'm the one controlling her, but whatever. They're just all in the way. Ah! Ah. What the? Well, that didn't work. I'm out of here. Get lost. I need to get my focus shield back. Jose, I got my health back. Good. Ah! Ah, it's the freaking. Ah! Where do I go? Oh. Yeah, I don't think it's a good idea to take on that many Kruger sec at once, because, like, jeez. Oh, okay. Okay. Fucking stop! Oh my god. This won't end well.
Found his office.
Place the shotgun, and I'll copy the grid print to it.
Shotgun in.
Why is that thing called a shotgun?
Connecting.
We got
oh,
it.
No.
Now get out of there.
Thank God. Wherever I turn, have you all up.
Son of a bitch.
I should have recognized you from the first time we met. You and your sister are quite alike.
She doesn't know who I am anymore. You brainwashed her.
I raised her to the best of my ability, provided her with an excellent education, and taught her how to lead. It's what any father would do for his daughter.
Except she's not your daughter, Kruger. Wasn't it enough to have our parents killed? You had to take Cat too, like some damn trophy.
I saved her life. You left her to die, remember that? As for your parents, they were unfortunate casualties. Those were chaotic days.
I was there. My mom defied you. And you killed her.
Your mother was a brilliant scientist who refused to change with the times. It is fortunate that she is survived by some of her research, yes.
Research you're using to enslave everyone.
You understand little and know nothing, Faith. There are things here at stake far greater than your self-centered, myopic view of the world.
Uh-huh.
This is your doing. The only language you and your kind speaks is destruction. Stay where you are.
Yeah, sure. I'm totally going to stay put and let the police get me.
Explosion messed up the security system. I got the terrace door open. Get out of there before the VTOLs arrive. There are several drones around. Maybe you can ride one of those down. Are you out?
Thank you. I'm not controlling this, by the way.
On the ground. Finally.
That is very good to hear. Bring the grid print here. We'll wrap the reflection virus in it, and then we should be good to go. Then maybe Icarus can leave. Kuma thinks it's crowded here. I'm sure Icarus will be happy to get out of here.
Where to go? Across the city! My god. Stop taking me across the damn city, game. Make me fast travel everywhere. I mean, if I hadn't activated all those grid nodes off screen, then I might have had to run in these videos. That would have taken a lot of time. Okay, I don't have any progression points, so that's okay. I've only got 3 upgrades left anyway. 2, technically, because one of them is just a map of the grid lakes in the world, so.
Oh, it hurts.
I'm sorry. In a few rare cases, the gestation process can be a bit uncomfortable.
It's like the inside of my spine is itching.
An itch doesn't hurt.
No.
I have the grid print. Give it to me.
Faith, we need to merge Kruger's grid print with a nanite shutdown protocol before the shard collapses.
Why does it matter if the shard collapses?
Because Faith has to go up there and insert the virus.
Oh. Hey, how are you holding up?
It burns.
False statement. No combustion detected.
Seriously?
Whoa. The grid print really gives us access everywhere. What do you want? Known Armistat operatives, Kruger Def exotic weapons, Project Ares.
Reflection first. Focus. Kuma. It shouldn't be long. We'll contact you when the virus is ready. Faith, it'll be soon.
Do 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 across the fucking city. Oh crap, wait. Did I just fast travel in the middle of Krugersek? Because the lair has been overtaken by them, right? Unless I'm mistaken. And this is the wrong lair? Okay. Yeah, this is the same lair, but it looks like they're gone. So at least there's that. There's a kid up there. I don't really need that. Okay, now this place is still open for business. Assume you're ready, but if you upload it, you need to go to Sky City. Main reflection hub is located at the top of the damaged shard. In order to get there, you need to ride.
Good, you're there. Connect with the console I've marked for you, and I'll tunnel in. Once I start spraying the hubs, you'll have to be fast getting to each one. Just so you know.
Thanks, Faith. Okay, I did something wrong. Yeah, there we go.
I'm there. Connecting you.
Here we go. Go to the next one. Hurry!
Hurry? Crap, is this timed? Hopefully it's a lenient time limit. Stop fucking jumping on it, Jesus! Crap, I don't think I did well. I'm already losing time. Wait, what? I don't... What? They move up and down? Come on. That's ridiculous. This one doesn't move? Damn it. Here goes. Make it! Got it. I have to make it to that one. Oh, nope. Oh! God damn it. Let me guess, I have to start over, or do I start on the pole? What is... Huh? That was weird. I don't know what I was caught on. I was at the wall by the time she said that last time. Well, I think I made some time there. Come on, hurry up, Faith. Where's my freaking traversal crap? Where's the focus? Alright. Get off! I'm playing SA2. You know, the knuckles, no, not knuckles, the roof section. We had to like climb up the four pillars in a certain order.
Connecting.
More time. course. There's more. What the? I have to pull these down? Of course, I gotta wait for it to come back down again. What the? Why'd she fall off? Come on! Yeah, I don't think Mirror's Edge was meant for this kind of platforming. Thin wall jumps that you have to time perfectly. Like, what the hell was that? I didn't hold the button, so why did she vault over it? Man, it's a good thing none of these doors are locked, you know? Come on. Back down, goddammit. Pull you, thank you. Shut up. Try my best. What? Crap. Crap. Why did you fall again? Why did you fall again? Okay, I was supposed to wall jump up to that one. I need more height than I had. Ugh, god damn it. I gotta wait for it to come back down. Damn it, missed it. Got it.
You did it. I have full access. The train's online. Now you should have no trouble getting to the shard.
Plastic, is there anything you can't do?
Of course. Lots of things. And after all this, I will need to stay off the grid for a while. Everything I do leaves a trace, and sooner or later the grid watch will catch on. Even if they are stupid.
What the? God damn. I'm getting away. Hurry up. Well, guys, see you next time.